Labels are a convenient way to track critical data or variables. In this video, we're going to show you how to create and increment a label. Start by dragging out a source, a queue, a processor, and a sync, and connect them downstream from the source to the sync. Double-click on the processor to open its properties window, and go to the Labels tab. Once there, click Add Number Label. Double-click on the name of the label you just created, and rename it Input. Then check the box next to Automatically Reset Labels, which will reset the label value to 0 each time we reset the model. Go to the Triggers tab and click the green plus sign to add an on-entry trigger called Increment Value. Change Item to Current because the label is located on the processor and not on incoming items. And also change the term Label Name that is between the quotation marks to Input, which is the name of our label. Click Apply to save your changes, but go back to the Labels tab and keep the window open. Click Reset and run the model. Each time an item enters the processor, the value of the input label increases by 1, showing how many items have entered the processor. This information could just as easily be found in the Statistics tab by looking at total input. But labels can be used in countless ways, so we just wanted to demonstrate how easy it is to create and increment these powerful tools. Thank you for watching. For more information on FlexSim products, or to view more tips and tricks for successful modeling, please visit www.flexsim.com.